Mr. Grinch, you really are a heel. You're as cuddly as a cactus, you're as charming as an eel, Mr. Grinch. You're a bad banana with a greasy black peel. And you're a monster, Mr. Grinch. Your heart's an empty hole. Your brain is full of spiders. You've got garlic in your soul, Mr. Grinch. I wouldn't touch you with a 39 and a half foot pole, Mr. Grinch. You're a vile one, Mr. Grinch. You have termites in your smile. You have all the tender sweetness of a seasick crocodile, Mr. Grinch. Given the choice between the two of you, I'd take the seasick crocodile. You're a foul one, Mr. Grinch. You're a nasty, wasty skunk. Ugh. Your heart is full of unwashed socks. Your soul is full of gunk, Mr. Grinch. The three words that best describe you are as follows, and I quote: stink, stank, stunk. Mr. Grinch, you're a crooked jerky jockey, and you drive a crooked horse. Toadstool sandwich with arsenic sauce. You're a rotter, Mr. Grinch. You're the king of sinful sauce. Your hearts are dense tomato spots with moldy purple dots, Mr. Grinch. Mr. Grinch. Mr. Grinch. Soul is an appalling dump heap overflowing with the most disgraceful assortment of the most deplorable rubbish imaginable. Mangled up in, tangled up now.